हेलो फ्रेंड्स, तो आज हम लोग ई जो बीए का चैप्टर है द फ्लाई, ये लिखा था कैथरीन मैनफील्ड ने। आइए इन पर देखते हैं एमसीक्यू फॉर्म में कैसे क्वेश्चन बन सकते हैं आपके सेमेस्टर में। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज़ नॉट ट्रू अबाउट द सेटिंग ऑफ द फ्लाई, इसमें से कौन सा ट्रू नहीं है? ऑप्शन डी ट्रू नहीं है, द बॉस ऑफिस इज इन बेल्जियम, बेल्जियम में उनका ऑफिस नहीं था। हाउ लॉन्ग हैज़ इट बीन सिंस द बॉस सन्स डाइड, तो बॉस के सन की मृत्यु हुए 6 साल हो चुके थे, 6 ईयर। व्हाट डू वी नो इज ट्रू अबाउट मिस्टर वुडी फील्ड एंड द बॉस? ऑप्शन बी, मिस्टर वुडी फील्ड हैज़ बीन टू सी हिज सन्स ग्रेव एंड द बॉस हैज़ नॉट। हाउ हैज़ द बॉस ग्रीफ चेंज्ड ओवर टाइम? ऑप्शन सी, ही इज़ फाइंडिंग इट हार्ड टू गेट एज इमोशनल एज ही वंस डिड। वाई डजेंट द बॉस लाइक द पिक्चर ऑफ हिज सन दैट ही वॉज इन हिज ऑफिस? ऑप्शन सी, इट डजेंट लुक लाइक हिम, ही नेवर लुक्ड सो सीरियस। वॉट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ अ सिंबल? डेफिनेशन देना, सिंबल की डेफिनेशन, अ फिगर ऑफ स्पीच वेयर एन ऑब्जेक्ट पर्सन और सिचुएशन हैज अनदर मीनिंग अदर देन इट्स लिटरल मीनिंग। ऑप्शन ए, वाई डजेंट द बॉस हैव अ नेम? तो बॉस के पास नेम क्यों नहीं है? इट अलाउज द बॉस टू रिप्रेजेंट मोर देन वन पर्सन। ऑप्शन सी, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग रिप्रेजेंट्स द गवर्नमेंट, टॉप मिलिट्री ऑफिशियल और गॉड द बॉस? ऑप्शन सी, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज यूज टू सिम्बोलाइज द सोल्जर्स फ्रॉम डब्ल्यू फॉर वर्ल्ड वॉर वन? ऑप्शन बी, द फ्लाई। बेस्ड ऑन द स्टोरी वॉट डू यू थिंक वॉज द ऑथर्स ओपिनियन अबाउट द वॉर? ऑप्शन डी, ऑथर्स ओपिनियन था शी थॉट इट वॉज क्रूअल एंड सेंसलेस। कैथरीन मैंसफील्ड द फ्लाई 1922 कैन बी रेड एज अ स्कैथिंग फेमिनिस्ट क्रिटिक ऑन ऑप्शन ए मैस्कुलिनिस्ट प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ प्रिजर्वेशन प्रोटेक्शन प्रोडक्शन एंड परप्यूटेशन। इन द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द स्टोरी द फ्लाई द बॉस फ्लॉन्ट्स ऑफ हिज स्टफ इन हिज कैबिन विच फोरग्राउंड्स द पैलियोजेंट्रिसिक नेचर ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट इन हिज कैबिन। ऑप्शन सी, इन द फ्लाई द बॉस इज डिपिक्टेड एज समवन हु इज इन कंट्रोल ऑफ हिज नर्व्स इन कॉन्ट्रास्ट टू द फ्रेल वुडी फील्ड विच इन सजेस्टिव ऑफ। ऑप्शन डी, बोथ ए एंड सी आर करेक्ट। फॉर द लाइफ ही कुड नॉट रिमेंबर द फ्लाई एंड विद दीज वेरी टेलिंग लाइन्स वॉट डज द कोटेड लाइन इम्प्लाय? ऑप्शन सी, एनिहिलेशन ऑफ हिज मैस्कुलिन प्राइड एंड डिजायर। The fly episode in the short story The Fly is symbolically dense episode which implies option D all of the above, an attempt to preserve the hegemonic idea of masculinity, the sadomasochistic tendencies of the boss attempt to enact as well as annihilate the other, the act of pouring whiskey into a glass as dramatized by the boss in The Fly is an extension of his masculine pride, narcissistic outlook and rational phallic views on life in general, which is in stark contrast to option B, the senility and decadent masculinity of Woodyfield. Catherine Mansfield, The Fly, foregrounds a transition from a solid upfront masculinity to fragile kind of masculinity. Woodyfield informs the boss about his wife and daughter's trip to Belgium to have a look at Reggie's and the boss son's grave. The boss is taken aback. What could be the gendered implication of this? Option C, the increased mobility of the woman posing a threat to his megalomaniac masculinity. But such grinding feeling frightened, why does the boss feel positively frightened at this moment? Option D, all the above are correct. The boss becomes actually aware of the fact that the ravages of the time have consumed him. The boss attempt at performing hysteria fails. The hegemonic masculinity of the boss, which had come to embody the patriarchal principles of preservation and perpetuation, has reached its culmination. In the fly, Woodyfield's family kept him boxed up in the house every day. What does this indicate about Woodyfield? He had become old and physically bereft. Shifting of the gender roles of women post First World War, agencical status of Woodyfield. Option D, all of the above. time he had declared then. He had told everybody could make no difference. Other men perhaps might recover, might live their loss down, but not he. What impression of the boss do we get from the above line? Both B and C are correct. The boss is exhibiting his ability of relieving his original moments of loss at will. The boss' masculinity is ironically mediated by his ability to be hysteric at will. The fact that the boss grieves over his dead son even after 6 years of his death is an ironic reinforcement of stereotypical gender roles. What kind of worldview is the boss seen to exhibit? Option D. Both B and C are correct. What does the boss act of hiding the photograph of his son from Woodyfield tell us about the character of the boss? Its right answer is both A and C are correct. The boss act of hiding his son's photograph validates the denial he wants to perform in the public space. The boss act of hiding the photograph is suggestive of the performative and totemic quality of his private mourning. After Woodyfield tells the boss that his wife and daughters won't let him touch whiskey at home, the boss very assertively utters, that's where we know a bit more than the ladies. What does the quoted line tell us about the character of the boss? It throws light on the sexist and masculinist pride of the boss. Option A. In the short story The Fly, we see that the boss and Woodyfield are ensconced in their interior space where Woodyfield's wife and daughter are traveling. What does this tell us about the gender roles in the short story? The gender roles were reflective of the actual demographic conditions post World War I. The boss begins to crumble after Woodyfield's departure. What does this tell us about the boss at this point in the story? Option B and C are correct. The boss' drive for masculinist memory control is marked by neurotic repression. It marks a transition from solid, stout model of masculinity to a frail and senile model of masculinity. The boss, on hearing that Woodyfield's wife and daughter have visited his son's grave in Belgium, is visibly shocked. Why is the boss visibly shocked at the moment? Option A. The contrasting graces of the woman posed a challenge to his constructed ideas of masculinity. The death of the boss son in the story The Fly foregrounds the death of the boss megalomaniac desire of expansionism and territorialization. The boss fails to weep even when he looks at his son's photograph. What does this tell us about the character for the boss? Option B. His ability to relive the original moment of loss and his ability to perform hysteria fails. The boss is visibly shaken with the death of the fly. What does this tell us about the gender dynamics in the story? This tells us option D. This tells us... Check guys, इसमें answer नहीं ठीक है क्वेश्चन नंबर 30th पे. तो guys अगर आपको इसका answer पता है तो comment box में बताइए. Question number 31. What is Mr. Woodyfield's opinion of the boss office? He admires it. Option D. Why does Mr. Woodyfield rarely get out into the city these days? His wife and daughters keep him at home. Option C. How does the boss feel about Mr. Woodyfield's view of his office? He is satisfied at the attention. Option A. Which of the following does the boss not point out as an example of his recent office renovation? Option A. New photograph of a boy in uniform. How old is the photograph of the boy in uniform? 6 years old. Option B. What happens to Mr. Woodyfield when he can't remember what he was going to tell the boss? His hands tremble and his cheeks grow red. Option C. What does the boss offer Mr. Woodyfield? He offers a whiskey. What does Mr. Woodyfield say about the whiskey? It's nutty. Option D. What effect does whiskey have on Mr. Woodyfield? It warms him. Option C. What does Mr. Woodyfield remember that he wanted to tell the boss? His daughters found the boss son's grave in Belgium. Option B. Guys, ये थे 40 important questions इस chapter से. Guys, अगर ये channel आपको useful है तो channel को subscribe करिए, video को like करिए.